I'm Nick.
And together we're Nicky Nick.
I feel a sneeze coming on, so
that's what I thought you were about to do, but I wasn't sure.
I feel it, so if it happens, I'm sorry.
Today we're going to be reacting to Shawn Mendes' In My Blood, Kyle Hanagami choreography. So I'm going to try, thank you, I'm going to try to explain this a little bit to you guys for y'all who haven't seen this choreography before.
Have you?
Not the specific, obviously not the specific video. I have seen.
Have I?
I don't know if you've watched any of these videos.
With
but
then if not, I have not seen
I don't think so. So basically what happens is there is like a dance studio group. It's called Unity and Diversity. Mm-hmm. I'm like obsessed with their dancing skills and how amazing they are, and I discovered them actually through a video on Facebook. So what they basically do is there's like, if I'm explaining this correctly, there's different groups.
Ooh.
There's different groups, and I think they're kind of like by age really, because I know there's some with like younger kids and older ones, but it's a place where like they can all come together and learn choreography, and it's like you get to watch each of these groups, like a little snippet of each of these groups doing the choreography. So they are going to be in this video dancing to the Shawn Mendes song In My Blood, and usually it's like a remix of the song, but we'll see if that's what it is for this one. I know that there's different like choreographers, so I mean this one, like we said, was Kyle, but I know there are other ones and it's
and
not just him.
If there's anything else you'll like you guys want to explain to us about it,
yeah,
let us know.
That was basically the synopsis that I took from it after watching so many of their videos, but I
and
think
this one
like,
came out about 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, I feel like it's like insanely, you know, crazy how good these dancers are.
Yeah.
Like, and I think it's really cool that like the studio name is Unity and Diversity, because like the group of people that they do have in it is so diverse. So I mean they have like all ages, all races, like mm-hmm. It's really, really cool to watch. So
let's check it out.
Yeah, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I don't know what to
expect. It's like the walls are caving. You see how many people they've got? It's crazy.
Yeah, that are all in sync. That's crazy.
Yeah, it's insane.
I'd be that guy sweating.
Okay, so see, it's like little groups. Super groups of three.
And this is the studio where they teach you?
Yeah. And the studio in itself is called Unity and Diversity. Cool,
this
though?
Is in Los Angeles.
Yeah.
I want to do this. That's cool. You want to do that?
If I could dance.
They teach you, right?
I'm not sure if they teach you or if they
or is it like
dancers.
A certain... Yeah.
Yeah.
Unless it's a certain acceptance kind of thing. Like, do you have to have experience?
Yeah. That I'm not sure about, so if you guys know, let us know.
Looks like so much fun, though.
So see how it's gonna be like, okay, they finish, but then it's gonna be another group.
And they do the same moves?
Yeah.
Is it like their own style?
I think each group kind of gives their own style.
That was so cool that she acknowledged the camera just now.
There's just one girl who's in here, and I don't particularly know her name. And if I see her on here this time, I'll point her out. But, like, she's flawless.
I wonder what goes through their minds when they do this.
I think it's so cool that they have got groups like this, you know? Like, it's
like,
just so neat to me.
When you're doing certain actions throughout the day, it's like you're thinking, oh, I need to do this. I wonder if they're like, man, I need to go to the store. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, I genuinely wonder what they're thinking. But they must be so in tone with the beat that your mind is blank. That was cool. That looked like it hurt.
Oh, this one's a duo.
I like that.
That was really cool, yeah.
But it still seems like they have their own style.
That's exactly right. I really like when they bring out the kids, too. I think that one's
like
really cool.
Like, these two, even though they're doing the same thing, they still make it, like,
their own.
Their body.
Yeah.
Like, how fluent their body can be.
They're all incredible dancers.
Oh, yeah. I like hearing a little bit of cheers every now and then. You know?
Yeah. The support you definitely see if you watch some of their other videos, it's crazy. the passion that they have for dancing, you can obviously tell just how like fluid their movement is and their facial expressions. Looking through my phone again, feeling anxious. I just can't, it isn't in my blood. Laying on the bathroom floor, feeling nothing. I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something I can take to ease my mind slowly. I became like super obsessed with watching these videos.
It's very hypnotic. You like get sucked into it really easily, actually.
Yeah.
That was neat. When it she pushed back like that, that's always fascinating. They're a little bit quicker too. Ouch.
She went way back.
I got so nervous because that was her hair on her chin. I was like, oof. You have people in the other room watching.
Well, that was cool.
God.
She's so quick.
It just blows my mind how they don't fall from that running in place like that.
Yeah. She's really good. Now I wonder if it's based on skill level. When you're solo, if that makes sense.
If they've had more practice or not?
Yeah. So, that was just
that
one
was
of the
neat.
Videos.
That
yeah.
was awesome.
So, I became really obsessed with watching
I can
the
see
university.
Why.
And, because just like, and like I said, there's kids that come on here too. And there's one specific girl who, if I
I'm interested
find her,
to see kids do and see how well they can.
They're really good. Like, that's what makes me think. Like,
that
I don't know if it's just like you walk in and like be a part of it. I think you might eat. I don't know if you have to be like an actual dancer.
Or if it's like a training thing.
Yeah, so it really piqued my interest. And then I started watching more and more. And I was just like, I think it's very cool the fact that they've got, you know, they really are a diverse group of dancers, which I really like to watch, like dance practice videos and dance videos. And just because, like, it's like envious. Like, I really wish I could do stuff like that. But also, like, the way, like the person who's dancing, like their take on the choreography really like impresses me. Like, okay, so they take, you know,
it's like the same routine but
yeah
their style at the
yeah,
same time.
Yeah, so I really like
kind of like
see,
a song cover.
Exactly, so I like to see that done, you know. And then the fact like for this video in particular, I mean, they took Kyle's choreography and then you can tell that each of them have like a different way of putting it out. I don't know if like that makes sense.
No,
but,
no, yeah.
You know, it's just like I feel like with different songs, I feel like each person has a different like bond or connection with it, and it's really cool to get to see that
yeah.
in dance. So, so that was his first take on you
know,
diversity.
Incredible.
So if you guys have any other ones that you guys
makes
want
me
us
wish,
to watch,
or and hope my body's that fluid.
That fluid.
Like liquid.
They have The Greatest Showman. This Is Me. We have that, so I know he likes The Greatest
favorite.
Showman.
Oh.
Which would be a really cool one to watch, I think. But if you guys have any other ones that you want us to check out, please let us know in the comments below. And if you guys want to see more of us, make sure to share this with your Snapchat and Instagram. Make sure to subscribe.
And as always, thank you for the support. Thank you for the love. Love you guys. Have a good day. Good night. Good evening.
Bye.
Bye.